As the NHL evolves, so too does the equipment. Goaltending gear has made vast improvements. Shoulder pads in the 50s and 60s were basic compared to what is worn now. But the most obvious change in equipment over the years was in headgear worn by players. In the original six era, they were only worn to protect against injuries. Few players voluntarily wore helmets, but as the game got faster and head injuries increased, so did the use of helmets. In 1979, the NHL introduced rules that put a helmet on any player entering the league. However, anyone who played before the rule was instituted was given the choice to wear one or not. Craig MacTavish decided to play without a helmet. He came into the league the year helmets were made mandatory, and he, as well as many veterans, chose not to wear one. He played his entire career without a helmet and won four Stanley Cups along the way. When he retired in 1997, he walked away from hockey as the last player to go helmetless in an NHL game.